Good morning, boys and girls. It's so great to see y'all. I can't believe we're starting another week here. Oh, it's Miss Shelley. Hi, Shelley. Come on down and say hi to everybody. I was just starting our chapel video, and we're going to have our dance party in just a minute.
I've got my dancing shoes on.
Oh, I'm so glad. Okay, and it looks like you've got something behind your
back.
Maybe,
maybe not.
And what could this be?
Well, it's a special prize for a special someone for doing a special something.
Is it our Fort Builder Award?
It is.
Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for this moment.
I know, me too, and there were some incredible entries.
There were some incredible entries.
You blew our minds.
You really did.
Man.
So for all of you who entered, we have a little special something for all of you. So make sure when your parents come by to pick up your work that you get your special treat up front from us.
Ready?
But we do have one special winner.
We did.
Really.
After agonizing and poring over the entries, we did come up with one special winner.
All right. And it was?
And it was Cullen and Carter Costello.
Yay! Cullen!
Proud winners of a Lego building boat kit.
That is a really cool
kit. Isn't that cool?
That's awesome.
I love it.
And Cullen, you just did such a great job, and we loved the way that you included Carter in your design. And so we hope you can enjoy this special.
And the fort was awesome.
Award. And the fort was extremely awesome.
It was.
Yes.
Good job.
Yes.
Excellent. Yes. So how was your weekend?
My weekend was good. How about yours?
Pretty good. Got some chores done, planted some bushes,
nice.
And cleaned the house a little bit, worked on a slideshow. Coming at you later today.
Very exciting.
Ooh, I know. So what'd you do?
Well, you wouldn't believe what happened to me at Target this weekend.
One of my favorite places on earth.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
So get this. I was in line to check out, and then I saw somebody out of the corner of my eye that looked familiar behind me.
Uh-huh. Who was it?
Well, get this. I didn't want to stare, but I was like, I know them from somewhere, and I couldn't place it, but then I figured it out.
It was
Princess Poppy.
The troll.
Yes.
The real troll.
Yes. She was at, Princess Poppy was at Weatherford Target.
Gosh.
Yeah, no joke.
Wow.
It was hard to recognize her at first because she had a mask on,
well, of course,
you know.
Yeah.
But the hair.
The hair.
Yeah.
I can imagine the hair.
I knew it was her. I was a little starstruck. But then she came up and she asked me a question.
What did she ask you?
She said, "Excuse me, did you find any toilet paper?" Mm-hmm. Princess Poppy asked me for toilet paper.
And what did you say?
I said, I couldn't get the words out because I was a little starstruck, right? But then I finally said, no, I don't have any toilet paper.
We've used it all for our two reviewers.
Right. Well, she was super nice, and then she gave me this. She gave me a picture of herself, and she signed, I got her autograph.
Poppy's autograph.
Yes, can y'all see that?
Oh, my goodness.
And she even told me to call her if I find any toilet paper.
Oh. So you have her number.
I have Princess Poppy's number.
What in the world is her number?
So here's what I was thinking.
What?
We're getting ready to have our dance party, right?
Yes.
What if we invite Princess Poppy and her friends to join our party?
They love dancing. I think it's a win-win.
Yeah, I do too.
Let's do it.
So do you think we should call her?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Oh. Well, read me the number.
Okay.
I've got your super troll
tuber phone.
Yeah.
And this is, bright colored, of course, because if you're going to call a troll, you can't just use a regular phone.
Of course, right?
That's silly.
Yes. All right, so read me the number and I'll call her.
Okay, ready?
Oh, I'm a little nervous.
Okay,
you think I'll do okay?
Do you want me to do it fast or slow? Do you want me to...
I guess kind of medium.
Medium. Here comes the number.
I'm ready for you.
Should we let the kids know the number?
Yeah.
I think that we can trust them. Okay,
yeah.
Here we
y'all
go.
Y'all just don't bug
don't,
her
don't
anything.
Don't bug her. Don't call her.
No.
All right, so
okay,
here
ready?
It is.
I'm ready.
867-5309.
Okay. 867-5309. It's ringing.
Come on.
Hi, Poppy. Elizabeth, I met you. Yeah, the toilet paper girl. Yeah, that's me.
So we're going to call her for the
phone. Okay. No, I haven't found any toilet paper. But I was calling you for something else. So our school, Pinnacle Christian School, we're getting ready to have a dance party, and we wanted to see if you want to come.
What'd you say?
When is it? Well, it's like right now.
Right now.
Can you get your friends together?
Just a few.
Just a few of your troll friends. And we're putting together a virtual dance party like right now. And if you want to just pop on in it, that'd be great.
Because you're so virtual.
Yeah, you're virtual.
Very virtual.
Really? Okay, thank you so much, Poppy. You're the best. And I'll let you know if I find toilet paper.
For sure.
Okay, bye.
We owe her toilet paper.
Oh my goodness, Princess Poppy. So y'all, the trolls are coming to our party.
Yes,
all right.
Ready.
Are y'all ready for this?
Okay. I know I am.
Okay. Let's get ready to dance, everyone.
Woo!
Thank you.